Barrett grew up watching William Regal. Barrett started the tape to William Regal. This is taking on his idol.
It's going to be an all-out brawl. And it's a natural born rivalry. Blackpool right next to Preston, the hometown of Wade Barrett. The two towns, as Wade Barrett told me earlier, don't really get along all that well.
If this happens with Evergreat Champion, look at Floyd Patterson and Ali. Look at Holmes and Ali. Their Evergreat Champion eventually has a younger champion like Wade Barrett.
Barrett was loading up for the bullhammer elbow early on.
That thinks they can take him.
Nice throw by Regal.
That's what Wade Barrett believes he can do with his great champion, William Regal.
Regal looking to knock off the Intercontinental Champion here tonight.
Wrestled in 44 different
bullhammer.
Wade Barrett sends Regal back to whence he came.
Wade Barrett just knocked out one of England's toughest men.